No one wants to be in this situation. But something found in children's toys and flashlights could be the culprit to some household fires. I'm talking about 9-volt batteries. That's right. 9-volt batteries have been known to come together and create enough of a charge to spark a fire.
Batteries aren't toys?
That's Mike Brunhild, owner of Las Vegas Batteries Plus Bulbs. And even though he knows you need these helpful energizers for your toys and household equipment, without proper storage and disposal, they can be a hazard to your home.
Let's say you have a 12-volt battery. Well, it still might be 3 volts, which is not going to work in the device. But at the same time, it still has a little power in there.
And what happens to that remaining charge?
You could have a situation where a certain angle or a certain friction could cause heat. Because again, in most cases, all these batteries that are put together are still have some power in them.
Mike even demonstrated how 9-volt batteries can create heat and potentially start a fire.
9-volt batteries are different from most because the positive and negative are on the same side. So you could actually, by accident or on purpose, have them joined together. And if that were to happen, what happens is these batteries will tend to start getting very warm.
And they're still warm.
Yeah.
And tossing batteries in a junk drawer can be a big mistake. 9-volt batteries stored in a junk drawer are most likely to cause a fire because of the heat created by their charge can light flammable objects such as paper. To avoid this, cover the ends of your battery with tape and recycle them at facilities that will properly dispose of them. And if a fire were to break out,
we would recommend like fire extinguishers or using baking soda, something like that would put it out.
Reporting for Studio G, I'm Alaina Leadbeter.